Please like, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thanks for watching.
This guy over here as well. Right, Tracy has been naughty today, big time. See him out, let's go for it. Right guys, we're in an abandoned house today. We haven't gone live because... just because. I definitely haven't got no electric because it's all been ripped out.
Right?
Yeah, let's go.
Right, Beth. Wait, Bill. Then we'll swap.
There you go. There's like a bit of a... I'm terrible. Hello, we're coming in. So if anyone's here, please don't be shocked. We are coming in. Wow, look at that. What's in there, Trace?
Hmm?
What's in there?
Kitchen for
the kitchen. Oh, wow, look at the kitchen. Oh, Trace. I've got to put a mask on. Look at this old cooker. Okay. Look at that. Wow.
Can
you
spare?
That is unreal. If any spirits are here, I have my recorder on and I have my monitor on. Please set them off. My gosh, that's amazing. I love that cooker. So the people are in here. We're in here. Why do people have to trash things though?
Why?
Why do people have to trash things?
Yeah.
Kids have been in here. Oh wow. Someone's tried to nick all the radiators.
That's
beautiful, isn't it? There's a young lady.
All I'm picking up at the minute is maybe one of the
And then again, they've had that many people for the coming in trashing the place. I probably think we're going to do the same.
More than likely, yeah.
We've got loads of respect for you. Please come and talk to us. We mean you no harm. We show you all respect. We're not here to trash your home. We're here to speak to you. Why did you have to do graffiti? Beth, did you just speak? Okay.
Right, so when I walk upstairs, look, I've got water.
I heard a woman's voice.
I thought I didn't know.
I don't know if it was Beth. Thank you.
That's boarded up there, it's boarded up down there. This floor's really wet, so I wouldn't if I were you.
It looks like it's leaking from the roof. See it dripping.
Yeah, you can.
That was that young lady. Can you speak again so I can hear you? Anyone's up here? I'm coming up. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
I knew the stairs were this side. They showed me the stairs coming up this side, actually. It's mad. Thank you. Hey, you don't need the toilet. It's broke.
This is it.
Yes, I weren't sure when they were showing me the stairs. I weren't sure. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know when you see something and you're not sure if you're doing correctly? Oh, wow, look out for it, please. Oh, I've loved this house. My name's Michelle.
I'm Tracy.
Would love to hear your voice, and or maybe your name. Can you whisper again?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a whisper or a leak. They've ripped everything up. Looks like they tried to get piping out, maybe to weigh in. Looks like they tried to get the wiring out. Yeah. And you can see they've trashed walls, all sorts. That fireplace, it's beautiful. Where are you? Come and talk to me. They've even ripped the hand banister down, look. They've ripped everything down. And this house is up for sale. Whistle again, please. mad. Mad house. This house has 6 bedrooms. Kitchen. A big cellar. Not been down the cellar yet. This is really sad that people have to rip the hand panels down. They have to trash everything. Ooh. Don't know why I thought there was another step there.
Yeah,
your battery is like fluctuating, no end. Yeah. It's just gone to down a bit, then gone back up to full again.
If you're affecting my battery,
yeah, it's done it again.
It's
doing it again.
It won't harm you, it won't do anything, it will just make a beeping noise, that's all. Just so that we know that you're here.
It's done it again, Jay.
We mean you no harm. All we want to do is make sure that you are okay, that's all.
I just heard you might.
We just want to help you, that's all.
Did you hear that?
That was down here.
I heard you might. It's gone. This building. Absolutely beautiful.
It is, it's absolutely stunning, isn't it?
I love this bit here. I love this space.
Yeah.
This is a bit I like.
I love this floor. Amazing.
So, amazing. 1, 2, 3 living rooms. Right then.
Yeah.
This is the cellar, guys. It's quite big. If anyone's down here, I'm coming down. I'd like to shout out just in case people are here.
Yeah.
Free fucking warns them. Oh wow.
Cool.
So we know that we're alone now.
Yep.
That's fine. These hooks.
Yeah, really small meat.
Oh, this is amazing. I think that hallway is our best bet. I think we should rig. I think we should rig it up.
Yeah, I think so.
Spirit box it,
yeah.
Rig it up.
Put them on the staircase,
so yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah. Sorry, guys, we do get excited over these things. Yeah. So, up to now, I've heard a male's voice and a young girl's voice. And the battery keeps going up, down, up, down. What? Never.
You don't swear at me.
What did you say, Trey? He's getting told for it. I love the basement.
Yeah.
I don't feel anything negative down there at all.
I like that roof.
Yeah. the door frame I need to touch. Which door frame is it I need to touch? They're getting louder, aren't they? They're getting more comfortable with us now. It's definitely a male and a young female.
We'll do that side then, and then we'll get Beth in.
It's amazing, Beth.
Aye.
It's amazing.
You're coming in next.
It's not scary.
Nobody here. No one here, Beth. Nobody here.
Anyone here? I'm coming up. If you affected a young one, step away. You have enough people affect me and Tracy. The only thing I've seen in the whole house is this. Tape cover.
There's nothing, is there?
Nothing.
Absolutely nothing at all.
Which
is weird.
I think they've been trying to get the wiring and the copper piping for rain in.
Oh, yeah, are they?
But you're not going to get served here. So they've got all the time in the world to do it, haven't they?
Oh, yeah, they have really. Well, it's that glass on that window.
Yeah. That's the whole house, guys. Right, I'm coming in with a young lady. You don't affect her. If you want to affect anyone, you can come and talk to me. Because I've been talking a bit, I'm getting louder they are. There's a young girl, and there's a male spirit. I just love this oven. They've understood, but I feel like they've backed off already. When me and Trace comes back in, you can start talking again. Lovely, look at that. That's amazing. Can you imagine cooking on that? I love this house. I love this hallway, I love it. This is my favourite bit. I absolutely love this. I love it in here. I told you the bed was over there before I came. So, yeah. Yeah. People have drawn on things and all sorts. The fireplaces in here are beautiful. Someone's tried to nick all the radiators and all the piping. Look at that, guys. Look at that fireplace. Beautiful. feel now?
Oh,
yeah, I should say. My place is beautiful.
It is lovely.
What was that? Yeah. Rumble.
Mm-hmm. Don't know. Don't know. Mum, she's still.
No, it won't hit up here anyway. There. Put a slice over there, look, we saved him.
Well, he's dead for a while, yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it's the same one.
There's more wings there, look.
Yeah.
Oh.
Poor butterfly. Yeah, there.
I just heard a man say bothered.
Eh?
Bothered.
Bothered.
Like, can't be bothered. Bothered?
Yeah, bothered.
Yeah.
It's not flashing
now,
is it?
No, it's just playing funny buggers. Yeah.
Can I try and get back into that
room
if it does
again? Yeah, let's. Good idea, come on.
Yeah.
It's spirit, we'll do it again.
Yeah.
If that was spirit affecting my torch, could you do it again, please? Make it flash. That keeps going down and up, down and up, down and up.
Oh.
That spirit, can you make the torch flash again, please? We've got monitors, the drain, K2, and recorder. Make them bleep, make them flash. I feel like they're keeping us reserved, like watching.
Hello.
I feel like they're watching.
Probably like trusted. So what's happened to the
place? You would though, wouldn't you? You would be, you know, if you could see I'm doing it, it'd be heartbreaking, wouldn't it?
We have got lens pads. And they're the things that you can play with. Come and touch them. They all make a noise. Thank you.
Just to show that wasn't me then.
That's the spirit. Can you do it again, please? Was it the female spirit? We look away when you do it.
Don't push. Just put your hand in there.
Is any spirits here with us? Can you show me a yes, please? Show me a yes. Come on, show me a yes. Slightly. Show me a yes, go on. Thank you. Now show me a no.
Oh, way up.
Thank you.
Oh, where's mine?
There we go.
Please go.
Way up, whoa.
Go on then, get more.
Come on then, come forward.
You can touch the police car, I give you permission.
Are you the male spirit?
Michelle.
Are you the male spirit? Yep. Did you live here? Did you live here? Do you pass through here?
No.
It's the old lady's daughter.
Is the lady that's here your daughter? Is the female spirit that's here your daughter?
I'm not answering that one.
She sits around. I see it skipping.
Are you stuck here? Are you stuck here? Come on, you've just been talking to me. Are you stuck here?
I've got a stick man in my bag.
Is it?
Yeah, it's gone now.
Can you show yourself again? We're not here to harm you. I just want to talk to you. Are you still here?
Maybe there's pod go. You did try to bring it. Make the noise. Tell me where you want me to go. I will. I'm here. pass through? Why aren't you bothered about things?
We're not here to do anything to your house. It is absolutely beautiful. We're not like the others.
We're just interested in the paranormal. And we love looking at old buildings and decor. We want to hear your voice. Do you like the piece, Carl? Would you a please, man? Would you a please, officer?
I get the funny feeling that he just likes answering when he wants to. He likes it on his terms.
Yeah.
Oh, can you hold that, please?
Can you set the new lady in a better way right now?
Yeah, I'll
for a
minute.
Okay.
You stay here and talk to us. Make the rent plug off again, please. Any of them. Hold up a sec. I'm going to give Beth one of my crystals. Make a nice big foot for me, and I can find you. Doesn't want to play, does it?
No.
If you don't want to play, step back. Let the female spirit come to us. Let the female come in.
It has gone really cold in here.
It has.
A lot colder than what it was. And it shall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I
feel
like it.
Yeah.
Well,
I don't want them to
choose the channel.
I don't choose the channel.
Doing it on purpose. So he's doing it on purpose. He's trying. It's.
Get ready.
Yeah. It has gone really cold in here.
It has, I'm freezing.
It's autumn.
What was that?
What was that?
Say again. You say that again, please. Cold it's gone.
Oh,
temperatures drop loads.
Very cold, isn't it?
That might be why they're drawn to you.
Yeah.
Same age.
That's interesting, though. What? What? Hello.
Can you come and say hello?
Can you say hello again?
Yeah, I thought I heard a mumble.
What did it
say? Don't know, there was a mumble behind us. But it's funny because I keep going like, I keep looking like that. When you come and talk to us properly, then we'll leave. Because that's all we want you to do. Just come and say hello to us, and then we'll leave you alone.
But then the bloke's telling us to go away.
Yeah.
So the woman wants to talk, but then the man's saying no.
Don't listen to him, step forward. There's no females here, the male. I think I have it says.
Pardon? I think it's that room again, you know.
Yeah, I think it was, you know.
The one we went in, and then the camera started flashing. How's the battery? Oh, yeah, still about the same.
I think.
Anyway, right here. Yeah, just so she can map you.
Anything there, Beth? Can you map yourself next to us? So I can see you. What size would you say is?
Aye.
What size?
More cold off this side.
Can you map next to us, please?
It is cold. What?
We're in the wrong spot, wrong place.
I don't think it's up here.
No.
I really don't. Yeah, but that's probably trying to move us out the area where they actually are. Because we've had that before. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. It is rather.
I can't feel my feet when I'm outside. But I love it.
Yeah. Gotta pick it. Ow! I've got my hand on the bloody phone. Do you like the singing, guys?
Ow.
This is the outside of the building, people. What a waste though, innit?
PE session outside,
please. With Joe.
Joe Wicks. PE session.
We are nutters. Look at that. Yeah.
bit of a weird one, guys. We heard a few voices. We heard a woman's voice and a male's voice. I feel like the male was trying to stop the female from speaking.
Okay.
But yeah, an interesting one. Again, people just trashed it, broke every winger they could. It's just sad. Monkey tree. It's a bit of a pond here. Can you imagine this beautiful building? Can you imagine it? Stairs. Look at that. They've literally tried to rip all the radiators out and all the piping to literally weigh in. It's just really sad. This is the front, guys. Oh, I'm zooming in. I'll go the other way. Get back a bit. This is so beautiful. I want to move in. So before I came, guys, I seen a young girl. Well, I think it was a young girl. Skip around this bit here. Oh, can you imagine pulling up to this house?
Hey.
That's why I didn't want to finish it. So this has been bumped out then, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, look at that hole. It's an underground bit. Hi. Someone going to get down to that bit. That way, it's in the cave. I've not seen any small bits. You know? I know.
There's books in that down there. I can see
what?
Books.
That's what I said. There's quite a lot of things down there, isn't it?
Oh, books and stuff.
Books and stuff?
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to go down there as well then, because there's a big bit underneath. I'm not even going to step on that.
I wouldn't.
No, it's too dodgy, isn't it?
Yeah.
There was a fire, though. If you have a look at all the, you can smell the smoke and everything still.
I wonder if it was the kids sort of thing.
Yeah. There was a fire. You can smell smoke.
I must be able to get down here then.
Oh.
Can you imagine the kids though living here in? Running around and having loads of fun. Just be careful because this metal bit's sticking up.
Pardon?
This metal's sticking up here and you can trip up it.
Thank you. Yeah, be careful of that metal here.
And then this big metal grid here as well. Maybe they kept animals, you know, because this looks like for horses, this does like
it
stable.
Does look more like a stable, doesn't it?
Yeah, definitely, because that's definitely stable and that's definitely for
that A. Timber yard is it here? All the wood and stuff.
Yeah. Oh, Trace, I found another thing for you to take a picture of. house. I'm here, look. We come out, snow, rain, anything. See, she's found it without me even asking a lot. These young'uns. What can I say, guys, these young'uns? I could just see kids exploring this and climbing the trees and just, yeah, it's amazing. Hey, we've done our investigation.
Yeah.
Yeah, quite chuffed with it. From now on, there's only two guys, but that's absolutely fine with us. We're happy with that, aren't we, Trace?
Yes. Yeah.
Got rid of a bit of dead wood. But we have some more places to investigate, some bigger places, believe it or not. Because this is a small one and we've got another bigger one coming. We keep getting better and better.
Bring it on.
So, we're going to sign out and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.